Welcome back, guys. I was out here getting ready to butcher a lamb that we're going to cook in the smoker here in a little bit. And I seen this toy that my son made, and I thought it was really cool. So, you want to tell him about it?
So, pretty much, I just found some old pieces of scrap wood and some screws that fell through the cracks in the floor.
Found some old wheels just laying around.
Now how I made it, I don't know. I have to look through it again to see how I made it.
Show us how it hooks up to the bicycle. It's made to go behind a bicycle, right?
Yep. Yes, it's a gooseneck.
A gooseneck, so you take the seat off. So now let's take a look. So you got a gooseneck trailer to haul behind your bicycle.